Ever heard of a band called Oasis? Anybody here of a band? Anybody a fan of a band called The Lives from Liverpool? Anybody? Anybody here a fan of a band called BDI?
Yeah.
Okay. This is Chris Sharrock from all three of those bands.
And he came in one day, I couldn't get him to do his homework, and he came in one day with a Beatles bootleg under his hand. And I said to him, "Indian Road Trip." He said, "How do you know that, sir?" I said, "I'm a massive Beatles fan." And he said, "Oh, have you got any bootlegs?" I said, "Loads of bootlegs. Can you lend me some?" I said, "I'll lend you them if you do your homework." 32 years on, our families had Christmas dinner together. Both families is one of the greatest friends in the world. We played 7 years with Robbie Williams, a member of Oasis, BDI. He goes all over the world, plays hundreds of thousands of people, but number one, he's my friend. Number two, he's the biggest Beatle fan in the world. So let's hear it for Chris Sharrock.
Thank you.
We're just gonna do this intro. I've always wanted to do this, so I'm gonna do it now. Chris, just play along, you'll know when you hear it. Thank you very much, Chris.